at that.
We hear cops. I hear cops. I hear them. It's going to be public property. I want to approach a bit closer, but I don't know. Maybe I shouldn't. I mean, this is public property. It's one of my taxpayers. They claim this is private roads, but this ain't private roads. So, you know, they want to play that sign shit. I walk in, please, private property. I did it to the other building. I'll do it to this one, too. Let's go. To get a closer look. And maybe I might be able to get a different outlook on how cases are going we want to make sure that you stay on, that's private property, so if you have to go on that property, go on that property, so they can't do shit. Let's walk away. Walk away. He's one dude trying to film right now. I think I'm going to get arrested. It's going to be fucking gray. Gonna be fucking gray. Ba-ba, bitch. Ba-ba, ba-ba, ba-ba. And the police is right here. Oh, this shit is cool. Oh, man. Let me get the cord on.
Put the rifle case down. Put it down.
It's
put
not
it
a
down.
Weapon.
Put it down.
What are you doing?
Put the rifle case down.
What are you doing?
Put it on the ground.
All right. Whatever, dude.
Walk away from the rifle.
Fuck
walk
off. Shut the fuck up, dude.
Right,
I don't consent to searches. You stupid. You're not touching my shit. I don't consent, sir. I don't consent to searches any kind, sir. I don't consent to any searches. I don't consent to searches. You're not touching my...
What are you doing?
Do exactly what I want to do.
Well,
I'll go right back to... I don't consent. No, I don't consent. Am I being detained?
No.
Then I'm leaving.
No,
you ain't talking to me. What you gonna do? You gonna shoot me?
I
don't answer any questions, sir. You have to violate my rights to do it. Then I'm gonna tell you. No, I'm not going to you. No, fuck you. I ain't going over to you. No. Oh. No, this fucking officer right here. I don't know. Stay tuned. What's your name? Badge number. What's your name? What's your name? What's your name? I'm not letting you touch. I'm not letting you touch my case. The only way you're gonna touch my case is you're going to violate my rights, and I ain't letting you violate my rights today, sir. None of your fucking business. Name and badge number. I don't know why you're trying to yell at me like that.
I
no, you said I wasn't being detained. So if you try anything, if you fucking pull your gun out, if you try anything, this is live stream. If you try anything, you will be sued. Just letting you know. No, I'm not coming your way. No, sir, not today. You said I wasn't being detained. Am I free to go? You didn't even know
why.
I can't walk away then. No, it's not. It's public property. This is public. This is DEA, but this is public property. Funded by taxpayers. No, dude, you came to me. Who came to me? You did, right? You came to me? Did you come to me? Because I can, sir. I want to invoke my right to remain silent. Am I being detained or am I free to go? Am I being detained or am I free to go? Am I being detained? What crime do you suspect me of committing? That's not a crime. What crime do you suspect me of committing?
I'm not accusing you of committing a crime.
Well, why? Do you unlawfully detain me then?
Not detaining you.
Then I'm walking away from you, man. If you touch me, we're going to have problems.
You're
going to
have a problem.
No, you're going to have a problem. No, sir. You said I wasn't being detained. Am I being detained? Am I being detained?
No, I don't want you to.
No, I feel threatened because you're trying to fucking pull your weapons. Am I being detained?
I know that the rifle case is empty,
but
no, you're not being detained.
Yeah. No, you're not touching my case, though. So you got state troopers over there? Right there, let's see. Right there. State troopers right there? Yeah, state troopers right there. Am I being detained?
No, you're not.
All right, they're free to leave. You're not touching my case. You're not touching my case, sir. You're not violating my rights. You're not violating my rights, sir.
Don't touch me.
No, you're not violating my fucking rights.
Just No, sir. You're not violating my rights. No, you're not. You're not violating.
There's nothing in it.
No, there's nothing in it. No, I don't consent to searches. I don't consent to searches, sir.
Relax.
Give me my goddamn case back. What's your name?
Relax,
badge number. Justin Anderson, 216. What's your name and badge number? I don't consent to any searches.
Trooper Jensen.
What's your name?
Trooper Nichols.
Badge number. So this fucking tripod you guys fell for, you dumbass people.
Camera equipment.
Yeah. Now, get up, give me my shit.
Why are you carrying it in a rifle case? Because you're trying to provoke us?
Nope. I don't answer questions. I ain't committing any crimes. You said what's committing crimes?
Do you have any ID?
I'm not giving you no fucking name. Get the fuck out of here, dude. I ain't committed a crime. You guys provoke me?
Yeah.
This is public property. The DEA building.
They rent that. It's private.
No, it's public.
What's the time? It's private property. They rent it, correct?
No, it's not. Then you gotta give me your order to leave. Get a trespasser then.
What is it you're trying to accomplish?
I ain't accomplishing anything. I'm just filming. Any searches? I don't consist. I don't consist.
Sure,
give my things back. No.
Why you answer our
questions? No, answer me shit. You unlawfully touching my stuff. This is my right. That's protected by the Fourth Amendment.
I think you're trying to provoke us.
If I'm trying to provoke you, I do a lot more than that. You came to me. Who came to you? Did I come to you or you came to me? Who had a gun in the fucking hands on the gun? You did. Now get the fuck out of my fucking face. I'm getting really pissed off, dude. You better not try anything. This is all being live streamed. Now can I get myself back so I can go by my day?
Find out here just
it's public property. I know what the DA building is. It's public property. Another building is DEA building. It's public property. So this is funded by taxpayers. Who funds your salaries? People working, right? What's the fund by taxes?
You're not going to answer my questions. I'm not going to answer yours.
They gave me my things so I can be... Am I being detained? Am I being detained?
No, you're not being
detained. They gave me my stuff so I can be free to leave.
All right, well,
give my goddamn stuff back. You don't ever touch my shit again. The fuck out of here. Sick and tired of your bullshit. You don't ever point your gun at me, you motherfuckers! It's a vehicle number. Dumbass motherfuckers. Fuck you two state motherfucking supers. You wanna fucking point your gun at me? Motherfucking bastard. Yeah, you too, motherfucker. Where you at? Why you running? Dumbass. You ain't gonna violate my rights, sir. I don't got time for that shit. I don't got time for this shit, dude. Trespass is public property. How you gonna trespass for public property? How is that possible? How is that possible? Alright, I'm leaving. Because I ain't got time for this shit, man. You said I wasn't being detained? You said I wasn't being detained? I'm free to leave. You wanna point his gun at me? Yeah, the officer on point his fucking gun at me. Dumbass motherfuckers. I'm out. Motherfucker wanna point his gun at me. That's all good. You violated my rights. You violated my constitutional rights. And I ain't got time for that shit. You know what? Fuck this. I'm staying, nigga. Fuck this shit. I ain't gonna let them intimidate me. Fuck them. I'll stay right here, nigga, all day. You don't ever touch my fucking case. You don't ever touch my fucking case. You understand? You don't violate rights. Putting a complaint, and I'm talking to my attorney. You are violating my rights. You violated my rights to be touched my goddamn case. You will not violate my rights again. And fucking goddamn shit. They violated my rights constitutionally. You fucking gun at me. You violated my rights. You dumbass piece of shit. You dumbasses. You violated my personal rights. You violated pass number two. I want to send a badge number two. You're not gonna put your hands on me. You violated my rights. They can't be charged. You violated my rights. You're not talking to me. Now am I being detained? No, so you gonna fuck off? Shit, fucking point your gun at me. Get the fuck away from me, nigga. Get the fuck away from me. Now shut the fuck up. This is private property.
Guess what? You're trying to bark from this property.
I don't give a fuck.
I know you don't, but it's come back.
Well, where are papers at? Okay. Sign the papers.
Well,
you have to, No, this is private. This is public property, right? It's sidewalk, public sidewalk. Get the fuck. Look how many agents. One, two. We're saying batch number. No, I got you. Same batch number. Hey, you motherfucker. You.
Appreciate your time.
Same batch number. You scared the shit out of me. What's the same batch number?
I don't know what a batch number is.
Well, batch number. What's your fucking identification number? Need three forms. You stupid assholes. You pointed your gun at me trying to intimidate me. You fucking touch my case, then we gonna have problems.
What's your name?
None of your fucking business. Get the fuck out of here, you dumbasses. I got time for your shit.
Go ahead, go that way.
No, I ain't doing shit. This is public property.
Take your shot
with OPD and
walk around with
the rifle. Fuck the OPD. Fuck OPD. Fuck the state troopers. Fuck you. Fuck the DEA. Fuck the FBI. Fuck all you motherfuckers. Get the fuck out of my face, nigga. You ain't tough. About the bitches and badges you guys are. Van and bar my house, I walk back on this property. You know, I'm gonna get close as I can. You know what? Fuck this shit. We ain't done yet. Motherfuckers want to violate my rights. And if I did have a rifle, it's a Second Amendment right. You don't ever touch my shit. Get the fuck out of my face. That's how you do it. Dumbass motherfuckers. Wanna violate my rights. Hell yeah, I'm getting pissed off. Dude, motherfucker got his hand on the fucking gun. Violating my constitutional rights. He violated my constitutional rights, my civil rights, my common law rights. You got dumbass shit, because I ain't going, you gonna have to leave, sir, because I ain't going anywhere now. I ain't going nowhere. You won't touch my goddamn shit, you dumbass motherfuckers. You guys are the dumbest fucking state troopers I've ever fucking seen. You not follow the Constitution? No? Yeah, get the fuck out of here, you piece of shit. Shit, I'm fucking pissed off. I'll walk where I want to walk, with that I want to walk. And I damn dare you can do it, bad motherfuckers. Man. Fuck bastards, dude. I swear to God. They had this gun all out and shit. You ain't gonna do shit with that gun. Because you a bitch. Sick and tired of this shit. This is why I record. This dumbasses. It's all on video. All on video, make your story up. It's all on video. You ain't gonna be able to do shit about it. You violated my rights. You violated my constitutional rights. I don't give a fuck. You ain't doing shit about it. I'm going right back on this public property. This is public property. How you gonna ban and bar me from public property? You got state troopers. You got state troopers here. Piss me off, dude. Human rights? That's not human rights. No, I don't even want to even wear this. It's fucked everything up. See, they think I'm going somewhere? I ain't going nowhere, buddy. It's public property. Public property. I ain't going nowhere. They can kiss my motherfucking ass. Get the fuck out of here. Because I ain't going nowhere. Nowhere. They jumping out deep for one guy because they bought the bitches with bad name, brave men. They don't need one guy. You see what I would have done? I would have kept saying for about 10 minutes. And I would have left. You guys fell for the fucking trap because you're a dumbass for fucking people. Dumbass. And fuck this truck too. Fuck you too, motherfucker. Go right and get my shit again. I'm gonna keep this live stream because fucking bastard. I'll walk around fucking all over.